How's it going? Welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank today. In the last episode, we went to the Metropolis, we finished off with the getting the swing shot. We need to go to Planet Eridia, because we need to find Skid's agent, and we need to probably locate Skid as well, because the Infobot showed them crashing into Eridia. So we just need to fly to the planet. Does it fly through? We have full ammunition weapons. I think we're gonna go left. Well, that's Skid. You need to talk to him.
It's him, Skid McMarks.
That man from the Infobot.
Yes. Get a load of that epic space battle I was in.
We saw you screaming for help.
That was like a war cry.
My a war cry.
Ambush on the way to hoverboard practice.
Did he survive the crash, sir?
Yeah, he's okay. But I've had a little trouble getting back to my ship due to my sprained ankle.
Oh, it's fear. It's fear of land sharks.
The sand sharks? I just might have a spare hoverboard for you.
We
might
help you, Mr. McMarks, but Ratchet and I need to find Captain...
One of your boards? I always wanted a decent hoverboard. Alright, you just keep that foot elevated.
Gotta try that, Charles. Okay, that's one thing taken care of. That's another. Good way to cut some bolts as well. That's four left. Missing my range swing. We can measure for the bolts. So there's nothing more up here than bolts. So we just climb on the move, we can move on. There's one up there. Maybe there's another one around. This is two up here. So there's one more, probably, yes, I know. Can open here. There we go. So he's 9. That's 7. One more summer that I've missed. Miss one. I might have missed one up here. There it is. There it is. You're just hiding around a corner.
A brand new Z3000! You can't even buy these!
Well, awesome. We got a hoverboard, that's awesome. Now we just need to get back to our ship. That'll be possible. We end today's episode, so thank you for watching. Please don't like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!